Now finally, he's been red hot since being called up to the TinCaps, and the rest of the league is taking notice. TinCaps slugger Graham Pauley is your Midwest League Player of the Week. Pauley hitting .417 with 3 homers and 11 ribbies over 6 games against Great Lakes last week. The Caps open a 6-game series at Lansing coming up on Tuesday. I'm Glenn Marini, and that is your local sports report. 1-1.